What the dealio?
Don Salvatore has called a meeting. I need you to collect the limo and his boy Joey from the garage. Then get Luigi from his club. Come back here and pick me up. Then we'll all drive over to the boss's place together. Those triads, they don't know when to stop. They want a war, they got a war. Now get going.
How you doing?
How you doing, kid?
No fancy crap.
Damn.
You did good back there, kid. Real good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi!
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too long.
You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay? It's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony! How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific, terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you, my boy. Me and the fellas need to talk business, so you're gonna look after my girl for the evening. Hey, Maria! Move your butt! Dumb broad does this every time. And here she is, the one and only Queen of Sheba. What were you doing up there? Whatever it was, I bet it cost me money.
Well, you don't think I hang around here for the conversation, do you?
Get in the car and keep your big mouth shut. Take the limo, but bring it back in one piece, you hear me? And watch her. She can be trouble.
Yeah. I'm sure your new lapdog has everything covered. And isn't he big and strong? Hey, Fighter, let's go visit Chico and get some party treats. He's at the rail station at the Chinatown waterfront, I think.
My favorite lady! You're looking for some fun? A little...
Hey?
Hey, Chico. Nah, just the usual.
Here you go, lady. Hey, maybe you should check out the warehouse party at the east end of Atlanta Keys.
Thanks, Chico. See you around.
Gracias. And enjoy. And to school.
Come on, Fido. Let's go and check out this party.
Narcotics raid at Atlantic Keys.
You know, I enjoyed myself for the first time in a long while, and you know, you treated me really good with respect and everything. Oh, I better go. I'll see you around, I hope.
Of his sugary love letters for
you. We're at war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us protection. They reckon the Triads are protecting them now, so I say we exact a fitting punishment. Take those boys over and whack the Triad warlords. Hell, if you get a chance, pop some of their soldiers too.
Thank you.
something sweet.
Your mental. Watch it.
Okay, I've had enough of this shit. We're gonna finish the triads in Liberty once and for all. Eight Ball's rigged a dust cart with a bomb. It's on a timer, so if you mess up, there'll be no evidence. Go and pick up the dust cart. Careful. Eight Ball says it's real sensitive, and the slightest bump could set that thing off. Their fish factory will open its gates for a dust cart, so you can drive right in. Park up between the gas canisters and get the hell out of there. I want it to rain mackerel. We're talking real biblical here. Nothing low budget.
Bartel is making spank somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob, works the bar at Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.
Here comes our little friend, Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Were you followed? You know what goes on here is our little secret, amigo.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank, Squealer. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on two fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone has stirred up some bad blood with the Ferrellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore's becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?
We
should take these Colombian bastards out, but while we're at war with the triads, we ain't strong enough. The cartel has got bottomless funds from pushing that spank crap. If we make an open attack on them, they'll wipe the floor with us. They must be making spank on that big boat that Curly led you to. So we gotta use our heads. Or rather, one head. Your head. I'm asking you to destroy that spank factory as a personal favor to me, Salvatore Leone. If you do this for me, you will be a made man. Anything you want. Go and see 8-Ball. You'll need his expertise to blow up that boat.
Yo, my man. Salvatore phoned ahead, but a job like this is gonna need a lot of fireworks. I'll need $100,000 to cover expenses. But you know, with me, you get a lot of bang for your buck. Come back, brother, when you have the money. Okay, let's do this then. I can set this baby to detonate, but I still can't use a piece with these hands. Here, this rifle should help you pop some heads.
Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot. Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot. Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
It's no problem to kill you.
I'm going to kill you.
You want the chainsaw? It's no problem.
Okay, let's do this then. I can set this baby to detonate, but I still can't use a piece with you. Thank you.
They shoot the nuke!
Get off the ground!
Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
There's no trouble for you.
Like a princess.
My favorite cleaner. I'm proud of you, my boy. You kicked the shit out of those grease balls. I just got one little job for you before we can all celebrate. There's a car around the block from Luigi's club. The inside is covered in brains. We gotta help some guy make up his mind, and it proved a little, messy. Take it to the crusher before the cops find it. It's my favorite cleaner.